In this video, I'm going to show you how you can see if you're ranking in YouTube search results for free. Hello, Tube Buddies. YouTube is a search engine, the second largest search engine in the world, behind its owner, Google. That's why TubeBuddy has some amazing tools to help you find opportunities to rank in YouTube search results. Ranking your videos in search results is just another great way to help you earn more views on YouTube. That's why we wanted to show you how you can see if you're ranking in YouTube search results for free. There are a few ways that you can see if you're ranking on YouTube search. The first way is on your video's video edit page, under the tag section. This will automatically show if you're ranking in search results. Another way is on a video's watch page using TubeBuddy's Videolytics. Once on Videolytics, head over to the tag section and then click on Show Search Rankings. This also works on other people's videos, so you can see where they're ranking too. If we take a look back at our video, you'll see that we're ranking in search results. If you're ranking for a term in search results, kind of like we are in this video, you'll see a green number next to the term. The green number shows where you rank within YouTube search results. And with the TubeBuddy mobile app, you can also check with the same green numbers where you're ranking within YouTube search results. For this example, we're ranking number one for this term on this TubeBuddy video, but we're not done yet. Under the tag section, you'll see that this green X equals where the video ranks in YouTube search results. This is just letting you know what I explained earlier, but the most important piece is right after. When you first install TubeBuddy, you'll get incognito mode results. This basically lets you see what a new user who has never seen your channel before would see in the search results. We can't stress this enough, but TubeBuddy's incognito mode results are the best results. And because you're using TubeBuddy's incognito mode results, this may not line up with what you see when you're searching logged into your YouTube channel in YouTube search. That's because YouTube gives you personal recommendations based on what you've already watched on YouTube. And you want to see the search results not as you see them, but how a new user sees them, so you're not getting biased results. You're getting a true experience like if it's a new person to your channel. With these results, you won't have to constantly open up a new incognito tab and check YouTube search results if you're actually ranking that way. If you don't see a green number like this, that just means that you're not ranking in YouTube search results. The only way to see these green numbers is if you're ranking in YouTube search results. Speaking of rankings, it's important to say that just because you show up in search results does not guarantee you views. It's also up to your video's title and thumbnail to make users want to click through and watch the video. Our tools help you show up in search results, but it's up to the content you create to compel a user to click on the video and earn you more views. Would you like to see a video on how we get our videos to rank number one in YouTube search? Let us know in those comments down below. Want to rank in YouTube search? Check out this video on how you can optimize a video from start to finish. I'm Andrew Kahn from TubeBuddy. Now go out and see how you're ranking in YouTube search.